I'm so angry about my dad, you know. Just when I had a nice moment with mom, he ruined it. He always has to mess things up for me. Maybe I should have never told him that I'm gay. Why does he hate me? I'm still his son. I'm still Reggie. It really hurts me to know he can't accept me for who I am. He's my dad and he's supposed to love me unconditionally. He's such a stubborn old man. But I'm living my life and my truth. Hopefully one day he'll accept me just the way I am.